Whenever you are typing on your Word document, notepad, or any document or spreadsheet for that matter, you hear that beeping sound. While some people prefer it that way, but it can be annoying to many. Many users prefer to it be silent while typing. This helps them work distraction-free. So, how do you turn off the beeping sound of your keyboard in your Windows 10 PC? It's very simple. Let's see how. Before I get into this video, kindly subscribe to my channel by clicking the subscribe button, and don't forget to hit the bell icon, so that you can get all the latest videos and updates instantly. Let's go ahead and find out how to disable the beep sound in Windows 10. Step 1. Click on the Start button on your desktop, and select Settings. A little gear icon, located above the Power option, in the context menu. Step 2. In the Settings window, click on Ease of Access. Step 3. In the Ease of Access window, on the left side, scroll down and under Interaction section, click on Keyboard. Now, on the right side of the pane, scroll down. Under Use Filter Keys section, uncheck the box next to Beep when keys are pressed or accepted. That's it. And you are done changing the settings for the keyboard. Now, when you type, there will be no beeping sound anymore. That's it for today. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. I will see you in next episode of Get Smart. Peace.